Yo guys, welcome back to your channel. Welcome back to the Alex World. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now today's reaction video is gonna be another Clever reaction. This has been a long time since I've reacted to Clever, but the track is called Stick By My Side, and this has the feature of NLE Choppa. I'm excited to listen to this. I actually do like Clever. A lot of people don't like him because of his sound. It sounds too generic. I think, you know, he has an interesting sound, don't get me wrong. And there's some songs that like maybe he doesn't fit on, but there are other songs that he actually is really good on. So that's why I take on Clever. I actually do like his music compared to like other people who actually hate on him. But that's everyone has their own opinion. But I'm going to enjoy the songs. Just stick by my side. Before we jump into the video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell. Three most important things on the channel, guys. It's free. Takes less than 10 seconds. And get this plastic bag out the way. Yeet. And let's enjoy this video together. Let's listen to what this one's about. Worldstarhiphop.com.
Cook this up.
Okay. With the piano. You got NLE Choppa there. Fat Kesha stuff.
God as my witness, I just caught a bond.
Damn!
I should probably wear a vest for all.
You know, after a long time since I haven't heard Clever, hearing his voice, like, his vocals is, like, actually quite something. Like, they're amazing. They're really good, his vocals. And just off the rap with that, man, I'm gonna rewind this bit. I like NLE Choppa's cuts.
God as my witness, I just caught a bond. I should probably wear a vest for all the stress I'm under. Shorty never scared, cause she sticks by my side, and I stay with that stick by my side. Bitch, I'm rich till I die, yeah. Bitch, I'm rich till I die.
Yeah.
Shorty never scared, cause she sticks by my side, and I stay with that stick by my side, yeah. Tired of fighting charge, just fight me hard, yeah.
Oh my god. I gotta go. I wanna reload NLE Choppa's parts. Also, big question. Why does he have packets of condoms when he's around, like, you know, guys? Kinda sus, bro. But anyway, we're gonna rewind that. Listen to it again.
I'm in the cool cruising with four heaters. I got a bad bitch, she a meat eater. If you want you a verse, I need 5-4 feet. I'm thirsty, they can't like a buying the size. I pop me a perk, then I pop me a ride. These niggas be snitching, I call them Takai. If he tail on me, get by. I point them out, then my shooter gon' get them. Chili the bullets because they gon' split. I ain't doing no plan, don't fuck with you niggas. Drop your location, get up with it, nigga.
NLE Choppa's part was damn right dirty. God damn, that was nice. I should actually check out some of the songs, but that was clean. Also, like, Clever's parts. But when NLE Choppa came in, he came in hard and straight, like, straight onto the beat. Like, he was demolishing it. He was eating it up like it was just some buffet for him.
I just caught a bond.
Yeah.
I should probably wear a vest for all the stress I'm under. But shorty never scared, cause she stick by my side. And I stay with that stick by my side. Bitch, I'm rich till I die, yeah.
No, I don't need to know. Why you got condoms with it, bro?
We saw.
That was neat. That was neat. So that was NLE Choppa and Clever with the track Stick By My Side. I actually really enjoyed that. But having that melodic artist mixed with that this rapper with NLE Choppa. I like that flows that actually mix well together. I appreciate y'all for joining on this reaction. Please leave a like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out, take care, and have a wonderful day.
Cut me from my level, but you know I can.